The key to happiness is the reduction of desire. Happiness is the state of mind that has nothing to do with the external world. Whatever happened was good. Whatever happening is going well. Whatever will happen will also be good. Do not worry about the future. Live in the present.